kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Her room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
While I patiently wait for Florida to get fucking walloped right down to my nearest BK. Apparently you can't order the triple stacker anymore. You gotta order the double stacker and pay for an extra patty. Yeah, bitch, you're on the Weather Channel. Ran down to Popeyes. They were officially done with the chicken sandwiches. Didn't even fucking try one. I don't fucking care. I don't get chicken sandwiches at the fast food restaurants anyway. So I make multiple like video. Call 45 did double the malt. My Hurricane Dorian Bolt Liquor videos putting up good numbers. Motherfuck you, Piss Glenn. We all can't wait till you get fucking walloped. Motherfuck your Goodwill tie collection. Awful Goodwill tie collection. Fuck you, Piss Glenn. Florida's a fucking shithole and the rest of America fucking hates you and your shitty state.
I was crying on the bench, sliding hard across the street. LATER, that beat.
Shout out to Barney Grumble. Glenn, when you said people in the Northeast, oh, they make a snow video, I'm gonna make a beach video. Remember that, Piss Glenn? Yeah. You deserve to get fucking walloped. Fuck you, dumb cunt. And fuck your live streams that never really do go fucking live. You fucking dumb cunt. BK double stacker plus a patty.
Keep it dumb and build to the beat.
South Park Troll song. That's it, Floridians on the East Coast. Just sit there and fucking wait. Wait to get fucking walloped. Remember you posted those memes, Floridians, that, oh, a chair flipped over? Yeah. Oh, yeah, hurricanes, no big deal.
Yeah, Paul, that's been the big question of the day. Wind's still 155 miles an hour, so stationary right over the Bahamas, so just devastating. Continuing to get that rain, continuing to get that push of water, dangerous push of water, and all the winds. Just a dangerous situation. So still stationary. We're waiting for that pull to the north, and it looks like maybe later on tonight and tomorrow is when we're going to see it. So that's the big question of the day, is when this is going to start moving north, because once that high pressure collapsed, there's just nothing to steer it right now.
And the forecast takes it dangerously close to the coast of Florida, but the landfall all night, the coast will be battered, still battered by strong waves. And what's the surge forecast of how much of the water rise you'll have there across part of the south? And
fuck yeah, no matter what, you're going to get battered and walloped.
Can't stop me. I never scared. So I'm
445 did double the molt. Did double the stacker and extra patty. Forget Fat Reggie. Another Sunday goes by without a saucy Sunday review. Fuck you, Fat Reggie, you're fucking powerless. Canada's a fucking shithole. Don't fucking blame me, Floridians. I've been telling you to move out of that shithole state for fucking years. Purchase will.
One of the exciting things about writing...
Live TV. It's a hurricane party. Right now, getting shit-faced and playing that song. Because they're not going to get fucking hit. So your own fucking people fucking hate Florida. Cool 45 double bolt. Absolutely fresh and fucking delicious. None of your fucking foam, dwarf.